upon the mountain of our God. I wish the Lord will open our eyes to see the shift already in the atmosphere. Jesus. We have not come to waste our time. We have come to meet with the deity of heaven. As we worship him today, regardless of our strength, as we worship him today, the Lord will begin to lay ambush. Wherever you are, stand on your feet, open your mouth and worship in the spirit. Receive strength. They that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as they go. As we worship him, show in the realm of the spirit. Jesus. Before we came out for this program, we were taking our nap, and immediately the Lord opened my eyes, and I saw men plotting to take lives of men. I woke up. I began to declare, no genocide, no homicide. I was declaring it even when we came up here. Church, it is time for us to rise in worship. As we rise in worship, there are gatherings already happening to take the lives of men. But as we gather in worship, in one voice, the Lord will cause them to kill themselves. You don't get me. Now you are not worshiping God for what you will get. We are worshiping for the nation. And I declare, and I said, Lord, no more blood spill. No more will innocent people die. I said, Lord, from this time, let those men that plot evil kill themselves. I told the Lord, let kidnappers suddenly arise and begin to kill their bosses. And I said to the Lord, let the ritualists suddenly arise and begin to kill themselves. I don't know if you understand what this altar of worship is. We bring an end to evil in Nigeria. We bring an end to evil. The glory of Nigeria will be restored. I don't know why I'm going this way, but you may feel you are safe where you are. You may feel you are safe in your house. You are not safe. But there is a living church. There is a church that is sensitive. There is a church that is aware of the gimmicks of the enemy. But we know better. If two or three shall agree concerning a thing, tonight we agree in the place of worship. As we worship, they will rise against themselves and kill themselves by themselves.
Yes,
yes,
yes.
Jesus, you're my hope. Shout it one more time. Onyidaka. Aratabaga. Sogi. Sogi boni nyakamo. Jesus, let everybody in one accord call him Oni Nyakamo.
Oni Nyakamo.
Oni Nyakamo.
Oni Nyakamo.
Sogi Jesus.
Sogi boni nyakamo.
Arata da 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 da.
Yes, sir.
Oh, all.
Yes.
Jesus, my all in all. Lift your voice. Jesus, my holy, onyinya kama,
onyinya kama,
ayeko bakra,
onyinya kama, sogi onyinya kama.
Every day you help me,
onyinya kama.
Jesus, you lift your two hands. I see the help of God. I see the help of God.
Amen.
I see the help of God.
Amen.
I see the help of God.
Amen.
Upon families represented here.
Amen.
I see the hand of God stretching out to help. Radamakona kotoparekele barada kabarada ka sagi moni. Take. Okay. Okay.
Jesus. Hey! Pero como se te
Ana menye gona tato.
Yes.
Ana menye mwakama. Ana menye konuche.
Nenye kwezi chewa. Generational blessing. Unmerited favor. Global impact. International relevance.
Abu mesende ezene ze.
Aya.
Abu mesende ezene atue.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Abu mesende mwane.
Nobody, Jesus.
Who can challenge?
Yes, Lord. Aya.
Who can challenge?
Aroto bene. Esha brokoto bele mana bashaya.
Hagadikalwe bule. Makane bichu. And now I hear it. And now I hear it. On the walk on the movement. No, to toi. On the movement. Makana tukwa. And now I hear it.
Yes.
God of this altar, and now I am here to run you. For the work on the movement, I never want to get you to come up. I want to nega, uche to come up. I want to nega, I want to chia etiwano. I'm a rapper, on the work on the movement. Odi wako lwebu menago Makanezi chuku onye wai aina yoyo Yesi chuku onye wana jiri udo Odi wako lwebu menago Odi wako lwebu menago Iyane mega kwa abya watu wane A new garment. Akashara barakoto. Zekete. Jehwa, dinasia koko. Wasi, iri ba me belago. La revival city.